combat mode.
I'm trying!
Thank you. Combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Thank you. company has decided to eliminate Genesis and his cohorts. This includes Angeal as well.
And you want me to do it?
No. The Shinra army will handle it.
What about me?
They don't trust you.
They believe your emotions will hamper your judgment.
Well, of course.
That's why I'm going too.
To kill them?
An intruder.
Where?
Close. Sephiroth, the president. Zack, entrance.
Yeah, you got it.
combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Hold on, I'm a-coming.
Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick.
You've gotta be kidding me! Song, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties. Reno, Rude.
Just say the word.
Go. Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. You're a Turk too?
I'm Cisne.
I'm Zach. Pleasure to meet you.
Zach, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer,
Oh,
but...
how generous. Well, Song, Zach, I gotta go.
I'm trying!
When I was a kid, I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters.
Once Sector 8 is clear, come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before
they do. And...
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes, for real.
Excellent! Probably.
Is that Angeal's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. The company training room.
Hmm?
We used to sneak in there for fun, when the seconds were out. Genesis. Angeal. And I.
You guys were pretty tight.
I wonder.
infinite in mystery, is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus, and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act One.
You remembered it.
How can I not, when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly.
Noted.
Is that the best you can do?
All hail Sephiroth, huh?
And Jill, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis?
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
You'll destroy us all.
That's no way to talk to a hero. Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But, as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor. etc.
Huh. One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen?
Conflict resolved.